Yo, what is going on, guys? Good afternoon. Coming at you with another player review. This one was requested by Nick. He wanted me to get the DeAngelo Williams Motivator card, which I have, so I've decided I'm going to do a little montage of it. I'll also do some comparisons as well. This is something I've not done in my previous reviews. Look at these stats here. Honestly, stacks up with the best of them. Got stats in areas that matter. Pretty low strength, which is fine. I mean, 71 is actually alright for a running back. 91 agility, 90 speed, 93 acceleration, 94 awareness, 72 catch, which means he's great out the backfield, 93 carry, so he shouldn't fumble. it happens, but he shouldn't. What I like the most about this card is that right there, that pass block. 79 pass block. So that guy is basically an extra lineman in the backfield for you. He is absolute decent in pass block. So I'll include some of that in the montage coming up. Just like I said, I'm going to do some comparisons right now, and some of the cards that he compares to, which I was surprised by. And he stacks up with cards that cost way more than what he does. So first card I'm going to start off with. Let's go to program. And the first one I'm going to start off with is, where is he? Where's the colour rush? With the colour rush, there it is. Todd Gurley. Now look at the price of Todd Gurley. Nearly 250,000 coins. Okay. DeAngelo Williams, you can buy him for a little over 100,000. Now do some comparison and look at that. DeAngelo Williams pretty much dwarfs him in every stat. Now, I know DeAngelo Williams is a higher overall card, but considering the price of Todd Gurley compared to DeAngelo Williams, why would you want to get Todd Gurley? I understand he's got 90 truck, but truck isn't everything. I think trucking is definitely overrated in this year's Madden. This card, honestly, dwarfs Todd Gurley. I would definitely get DeAngelo Williams, worth the price. And again, with DeAngelo Williams having that carry, motivation improves other players on the team. So absolutely, over Todd Gurley, I'd get DeAngelo Williams. Another comparison coming up. I've got four of these. So there's one. Another one that interests me, which is another player that everyone seems to bum over. And it is down here, Ezekiel Elliott. Okay, the limited time. Look at that price range. 450,000 coins compared to just like 1,000 for DeAngelo Williams. Again, let me look at the comparison. And look at that, again, dwarfs him again in pretty much every stat. Alright, he's got two less speed, he's got one less agility. Again, the trucking isn't that much different, but, you know, outdoes him in elusiveness. One more better ball carry vision, two more better carry, two more better acceleration, and four more better juke. So again, far cheaper cards. Again, he's a little bit higher overall, so you'd expect that, but still, I mean, considering the price of the two of them, again, DeAngelo Williams is the better choice. Another comparison, which we have, and again, this was another one that surprised me. It really did surprise me, considering how everyone bums over this card. And where are we? Team of the week. And he's down here. Where is he? There we go. Limited time. David Johnson, again, over 400,000 coins. Everyone loves this card because of how good he looks. I mean, look at all the stats, all in the 90s. But compare him to DeAngelo Williams, and again, DeAngelo Williams dwarfs him in pretty much every important stat. Alrighty, again, he's got two less speed, but he's got two more agility, one more acceleration, three more carry, two more ball carry vision, two more ball carry vision, 10 more elusiveness. Again, the trucking, if you're into trucking, fine, but again, juke move, he can out-juke David Johnson. Again, for the price, even a lower overall, DeAngelo Williams is the better option. And the last one, and now this one did surprise me a lot, considering the overall of this card. Where are we? Team Heroes. Le'Veon Bell, there's only one here. Again, over 400,000 coins. And compare him to DeAngelo Williams, and again, DeAngelo Williams pretty much stacks up with him. Faster, better acceleration, better ball carry vision, a little bit better elusiveness, again, down on the truck, but again, better juke. So, and he's two less overall compared to Le'Veon Bell. So, again, price range, look at the quality of the card. He is important in the areas you expect. Again, if you look at the pass blocking, again, stacks up fairly well with the pass blocking with Le'Veon Bell, but again, just a little bit better. So, yeah, I mean, honestly, very decent card. DeAngelo Williams is definitely something you should consider, considering the price of the card and the quality you're getting for your coins. So yeah, that's it from me. I'm going to leave you with a little gameplay montage of the cards. You guys can determine for yourself. The carry obviously will be included. The carry chemistry or motivator boost will be included, but the Pittsburgh offense won't be, so he won't get the additional elusiveness on top of that. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this review. I hope I've shed some light on this card, and I hope the gameplay footage speaks for itself. So from me, guys, as always, please like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you for the next video.